Every man's his own friend, my dear. He hasn't as good a one as himself anywhere. When a man's his own enemy, it's only because he's too much his own friend, not because he's careful for everybody else. Pooh, pooh. There ain't no such thing in nature. Some conjurers say that number 3's the magic number, and some say number 7. It's neither, my friend. Neither. It's number 1. In a little community like ours, my dear, we have a general number 1. That is, you can't consider yourself as number 1 without considering me too as the same, and all the other young people. You see, we're all so mixed up together and identified in our own interests that it must be so. For instance, it's your object to take care of number 1, meaning yourself. Well, you can't take care of yourself, number 1, without taking care of me, number 1. Now, I don't mean number 2. I'm of the same importance to you as you are to yourself. Only think, only consider. You've done what's a very pretty thing, and what I love you for doing. But what at the same time will put the cravat round your throat that's so very easily tied and so very difficult to unloose? In plain English, the halter. The gallows, my dear, is an ugly finger post which points out a very short and sharp turning that has stopped many a bold fellow's career on the broad highway. To keep in the easy road and to keep it at a distance is object number 1 with you. To be able to do that, you depend upon me. To keep my little business all snug, I depend upon you. The first is your number 1, the second my number 1. The more you value your number 1, the more careful you must be of mine. So we come at last to what I told you at first, that a regard for number 1 holds us all together, and must do so, unless we'd all go to pieces in company. It's this mutual trust we have in each other that consoles me under every losses. My best hand was taken from me yesterday morning. I was charged with attempting to pick a pocket. They found a silver snuff box. His own, my dear, his own, for he took snuff and was very fond of it. They remanded him till today, for they thought they knew the owner. Oh, he was worth 50 boxes, and I'd give the price of as many to have him back. You should have known the Dodger, my dear. You should have known the Dodger.